Wow. Now let's come back to the world of today for a minute.